There's lava over here. Nickel. To go up, but I don't know where up is. I can't remember whether I did something like that or not. I see some cobblestone though. Which usually means someone came from over here. And we're back in the icy area, so I think I'm back. Copper ore, tin ore again, aluminum, copper ore, lead, stone, coal. Not much lapis and not much redstone this time. There's some redstone. There's some lapis. There we go. Thank you. 14. So there. Alright, let's start with the really rare stuff. Platinum, nickel. Still, but 10 platinum. So. So it's rare, but it's not used in all their stuff. Cinnabar, what you mean? Smell 16 items. 3200 RF. What we're gonna do then is we're going to put one of these in the weird stuff collection, because I haven't seen a whole lot of it. And it makes sense that it's an effective fuel source, because bitumen is coal. Bituminous coal is a type of coal. Or, well, I guess bitumen might be separate from coal, but it is found in certain types of coal. innervation dynamo. Can we get out of here? It's either not used in a lot. Or isn't used in stuff that I'm doing very often. Three rows of that. What's this used for? Cooling it down will make it turn into. Liz power. Cloud weight. items. There it is. I was like, where the heck did it go? One piece of DC. Corruption. Usage. Yeah. It's mostly just used to create liquid redstone. There's not really much you can do with it. So I'm gonna take it and put it somewhere else. Silver, iron. Okay, so I don't need this in here anymore. I don't need this in here. This only makes candles, so I'm not exceptionally worried about it. This is just a energy, a thing to burn for energy mostly. Little bigger. This. Water. Need nor do I want those. Wounds. bit still, so I'm not putting that back in my inventory. Glowstone dust. And topaz and ruby to do that. Doesn't really give any information about it though. Essence of knowledge. Experience points. Lapidary. Oh, this is the numismatic diamond. So market and Emerald could buy stuff. Jimmy McJimstones. Creeperhead. And capital. You can make the creeper head by using a creeper head. I need multiple creeper heads. Light blue dye. Hmm. go see if the bees have done anything at all. Hey, they did do something. Now. So I did actually get a honeycomb for once. Bees. Where's my bee pile? Oh, there's some of them. In a berry medley. Irresistible combination of berries. That Enderman is having a bad time. They spawned primarily so you could walk away in pain. It's sad. What a life.
Was that it? Yeah, it was. Ooh, yeah. Dad would be happy. Where's a radish? Next one, next one. Thank you. I don't need all the arrows. The arrows are boring. I can get much cooler things from them. Whining noises. How to repair. Oh man, that's a lot of that stuff. 52. Good to go next time. Still working on it, it's me. Just give one all of them and then go from it to others if we need it. Feathers right now. Good. Well, I've got plenty of things working on right now. That's a sentence. You know? But anyway, I gotta get to bed. It's 2:23. So that said, thank you guys for watching. Have a good day, night, afternoon, morning, whatever it is where you are. Hope to see you again real soon. Take care. I'm sorry I'm not always very chatty. There's just a lot of thinking involved in this. Oh. Oh, hi, Raj. Sorry, I didn't realize you were in the chat. It got pushed down below when I was trying to figure out how to do something on there. And Thermal Foundation, that's one of the ones that we're using. I can try and see if I can find you a list of them all. But I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.